What's in this episode with a happy moral?
Like, if you leave children behind, pay your child support on time.
Deadbeat dads are not cool.